Hey, it's Riley Guy back in the video. Today we're playing more LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. Today we're playing Episode 4, A New Hope. We're all started. Let's get right into it. I love this episode. Episode 4 is one of the best ones. It's probably number 2 on my list of top 10, well, top 3 favorite. Number 2 is New Hope. Here we go. Where it all began. Theatrically. Episode 4, A New Hope. It's a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies manage to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star. An armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans that can save her people and restore freedom to the galaxy. Here we go. We're all started. Oh. Here we go. The original opening. Oh, so good. Got it down to a T. Oh no! There we go. There we go. C-3PO and R2.
There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Nope.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape.
Captain Antilles. Here we go. It's Darth Vader.
Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Princess Leia. Hope. Why are they in a wheelbarrow?
This will be safer with an old friend.
Ben Kenobi, is he referencing?
Tatooine. Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms.
Yeah, shut up, Antilles. Captain Panaka's way better than you are. Let's go to R2 and get that thing sent to Ben Kenobi.
This is your captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Let's go.
Go, go, go!
Aha! Don't block me. I'm your princess. Here we go.
Yes, deep breaths.
He has a rebel on. He's rebel. Sleepwear on. That he had us too. Here it is, the introduction of one of the best villains ever in movie history.
They're here.
Stop them.
Go. And now what? Finally, this. Come on, the ship. Okay. Let me just. Oh. Come on. Ugh. Yeah. Go, Leia. Let's do this. Oh, I died. Ooh, 1 out of 3. What did I get? Okay, what? Okay, I got that. They didn't stop attacking, come on. Let's punch him. Get back. Good job, me. Come on. When blocked appears, use a different combo to break the enemies below. Okay, got it. Oh, I gotta wear some of the parts to it. I get it. Here he is, there's Darth Vader, here he is! One of the best villains ever in movie history. So cool.
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
Yes, we shall. Just threw him. Better on, he's got a lightsaber. He's gonna pull a Phantom Menace. There it is. Come on, Anakin, hurry up. Ooh, Darth Vader.
Your captain again.
Ooh, blue. Nice.
You are no longer required to stay calm.
Oh, crap. I love this voice acting. Can I get past that? Okay. Ooh, build. Aha. Let's pull it. I messed up, but who cares? Oh, I had a gun this entire time. I didn't know that. Oh, no. Shoot him. Hey, look. Oh, they're regular guys. They're not just like... Forgot they're not clones. They're regular guys. Forgot about that. Well, look at that. I'm a stormtrooper now.
More and more stormtroopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine fast. Where's that droid?
Ooh, what a combo. Let's go. Enough combos for today. Let's do this. Let's go over here. What the? I fell down, you kidding me? Oh, wait, he's on my team. Oh, yeah. You're dead. Goodbye. Let's go. Pull this. Oh, grapple. Cool. I can throw bombs? Okay, that's cool. Nice. Good job, me. Oh, are you kidding me? Dang it. My legs are gone. Wear this again. Alright, cool. Now what? Aha, we're playing as Captain Antilles. I get it. Let's go then. Okay, now what? Shoot this? Ah, the original sound too. It's on the coffee maker. So this? Nope. What's it doing? Oh. How do I get past here? Coffee machine. Oh, is this the place? There it is. Okay, never mind. I was being dumb. Let's go. Good job. I'm loving the old music, too. I love this music. Uh-oh. What an idiot. Ooh, a gonk droid. No shit.
M'lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Explode.
Put the Empire's plans to good use, then.
All right, then. Let's do it. No, can't get past there. That sucks. Aw, man. You kidding me? How do I get past this? Weird. Can I go through here? Or not? I guess not. Can I break through this? I guess not. Okay. So it's through here. Okay, I got it. Oh, we gotta build something. Okay. Oh! Water cannon! Actually, no. Through this one. I like lasers better.
Looks more like a moon than a star to me.
It does. It's a mini Death Star. I get it. Oh, it's even green. Die! Get them all. Idiots. All right, let's go. Oh, God. Things flying everywhere. That's it.
Where are the power cells? Hurry!
There they are. Eat it. And E. There we go. Nice.
You remember the password for this thing, 318? 318? I'm 764. You're kidding. Where's 318?
I don't know.
Where's 318? No! I'm 184!
Are they gonna recognize me? Oh, they're not going to. Never mind.
I got you now.
They recognize him, though. Ah! Good shit. Hey! Get over here! Get over here! Explode! Bitch! Oh! Nice. Let's get a building. Nice. Admiral Akbar!
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
I love Admiral Akbar. Oh, I see. I get it. How do I... Oh, I see. Okay, I get it. There we go. I guess I don't get it then. Let's try over here now. Oh, I see. Never mind. I got it. Nice. Here we go. Now I get what you're doing. I get it. I get it now. I get it, Akbar. I'm going. Good shit, dude. And we're through. Oh yeah, I gotta jump on it. Combo time. Nice. Ah, crap. They're doing Solid Snake style. Nope. You suck. That's right. Ah! Nice. We got a Kyber Brick. Cool. Ewok, no! There we are. Here we go. Gotta save the Ewok, though. Dang it. Get in the pod. Go to Tatooine.
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
I love the voice acting, too. I love it so much.
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
The Death Star. Oh, R2 time.
This is such a mess.
Let's go, then. It's a shame there's no double jump, though. Oh, come on.
Hey, who's that? It's just a couple of droids. Hey, scary, you, buddy? Of course not. Nothing scary about a sentient collection of...
There is something scary about that, actually. Sentient wires.
What are they gonna do, huh? Translate us to sleep?
Yes, we will.
Yeah, lousy super smart machines.
How rude. How do I do this? Oh, I see. Turret. Idiot losers. Oh, I see. Nice. Okay, I'm done with this. Nice. Let's go. Over here. Hurry up, R2.
Escape pods? I'm going to regret this.
I like the music, though. Ah, no more music. Yeah! Droid attack! Get him! Oh! Combo, though. Fuck your shitty music. Like, let me in. Let me in! There we go. Come on, R2.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated.
No one cares, 3PO. What's this? Get in there, 3PO. Let's go. Let's go. We're in a laundry machine. A laundry machine. Great.
I'd
don't know what you're
talking about. A laundry machine.
I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is.
Oh, shut up, Rupio. Come on.
What makes you think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about?
Nice, cool. Aww. There we go. Find a way out of the canyon.
That way, but mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day.
Just like episode one.
Do be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you near-sighted scrap pile. Is there a way through?
Let's go. What do you need, Jawas? Aww.
Goodness me.
Oh, it's with a U. I didn't know that.
Luke, take these
children. Really? It's the milk joke? There's Uncle Ben. I mean, no, Uncle Owen.
Alright, come on.
Luke Skywalker, there he is. Owen Lars.
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good.
Dude, you're taking a bath.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Underwear.
My only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Our plan is Luke Skywalker, finally. My favorite character. Until episode 8. You know what you did, Lucasfilm? I mean, Disney.
Cost me a lot of trouble.
I hate you, Disney. You ruined Luke Skywalker.
That's
it. My favorite character. Let's enjoy when he's actually enjoyable this time. Part 4, Episode 5,
There's
and Episode 6. Luke.
Might be the R2 unit.
Probably is. Oh, it looks so. Oh, it looks so good. Just wait till I get a lightsaber. Hold on. No. No. We'll explore a little bit. Who's this guy?
If the other droids want to sit around Master Owen's workshop waiting for the oil bath to fix itself now, if you'll excuse me.
Shut up. Ooh, rumors. Never actually seen more Lucas. What's this? Stop taking stuff. There, it's gone now. What do you think of me now, huh? Huh, this is cool. Quit crying. Alright, let's continue the mission, though. I love these graphics so much. Oh, it's like candy for my eyes. Oh, boy. I love New Hope so much. Oh, it's also 420, so I wore a special cat for the occasion. Let's do this.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Well, that's gonna be old Ben.
I'm gonna be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Uncle Owen, you're gonna die when I leave. Just watch. What do you want now? Yeah, Ben Kenobi.
He says that a several.
That's punched him.
Approaching.
Sand people.
I'm punching him. Sand people! Up, ooh, Technique! I have skills. That's right. Get up there. Ugh! Ben Kenobi.
What now?
Woo!
Hello there. You're fortunate.
Hello there.
In one piece.
Shut up. Don't use your grievous lines on me.
Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan.
Now that's
Kenobi.
A name I haven't heard in years.
Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a
long time.
Oh, you know him.
Before the dark times. He's me. He's lines from the movie. I like that. What now, R2? Aw, plays old Ben. Come on. Can you play old Ben yet? You kidding me? Thought I heard Podracer.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may
Shut up. That's what you forget. That's what you get for not killing Anakin on the spot when you in the lava zone. That's what you get. Alright. You would have prevented all this stuff, Ben Kenobi, if you would have killed him. But you did it! Okay. Look around a little bit. Ooh. I haven't even explored any. It's one of those, Shut the hell up. What does he have to- Oh, okay. Let's talk to him. He is multilingual, though. Gonko is human creation. Must cross desert to fulfill the left destiny, but desert creatures poke Gonko. The creatures want Gonko's precious power parts. No. Gonko has failed. We'll do all this stuff later. Alright. Break him apart. Let's go. Protocol droid throw! Alright, take it back. Pick yourself up! Let's go. I want to do it, come on. Yes.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
There he is.
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
Lightsaber.
Did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you
Don't
are.
Don't do- That is when he looks on the thing. Oh my god, I remember that.
I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of
the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
I'm glowing! Eberu!
They're dead!
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my
father. They didn't show it. Come on. Yeah, here we go! Da-da! Da-da-da-da-da! Aww. Thus begins our adventure.
We must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
Alright.
We can take my speeder.
Oh yeah, the guy with the blue guy with the red goggles. He's there. He's like, that guy. With Han Solo. And Chewbacca. Han Solo, you're a dead man. Episode 7 was so good. I love Force Awakens. But nothing tops the original trilogy. Nothing. Especially not the prequels. Who's this guy? Hello. Oh, it's one of those demon people. He's like an off-brand Piccolo. Oh. Womp rats. I think. Aww. Time to die! Get over here. I'm gonna punch you until you're dead. Ooh, like a bantha. Like a bantha. Let's do it. What's this thing? Oh, what's that? Ooh, oh, it's got a kyber brick. Okay. No. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right. Saber time. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. That kyber brick go. What's the Jawa doing? Hello. You good, dude? He's crying. Okay. They're like shiny things. Womp, womp, there it is. Alright, let's actually continue the story now. Had my fun. Had my fun. Let's do it. The Jundland Wastes. Aw. The original sounds, too. God, I love episode 4 so much. Peak Star Wars. Peak Star Wars. Yeah. Come on, let's do this.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can...
The cantina!
It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Can't even attack him. Or her, I meant. Sand piles. Stop dancing, loser. Let's do a Jedi mind trick real quick.
Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this.
Mind tricks. I didn't do the whole, he didn't do the whole where he waves his hand thing. He didn't do that. I'm disappointed. Got it. Bam!
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
Here, he said it. He said it. He said it. He said it. An elfling. A Gelfling from the Dark Crystal. That was Anakin for a second.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were
Jedi kidding. Mind tricks.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Here we go, the cantina. Chicken mine! Want that chicken? Give me the chicken. Doesn't have any more. Dang it. Come on. Die. All right, let's go in the team. Oh. Here we go. Yes.
Your droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
Racism!
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
There's Chewbacca! He's getting sturdy over here. Look at this shit. Oh my god, look at these two guys. Oh, they're getting sturdy. Cantina music. Ah, so good.
You seem like a reasonable fella. Join us, friend. We're discussing how Hydra shovels actually have nothing to
do. Shut up. Let's see if we can actually find Han Solo first.
You staying in the Dowager Queen Hotel? Doesn't look that secure to me. I certainly wouldn't put my valuables in there. But then again, I don't have anything of value.
Dowager Queen Hotel. Huh. Ha! Dowager Downer. Hey, look, it's the guy whose hand we cut off. Right here. No, it's this guy, actually. Aw, you can't even find Han Solo by your own? Aw, man. Alright, let's ask this guy.
What? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here, suck.
They don't serve pilot here? Look at this guy.
You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys then. I see him on walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
That's a girl? Huh, I didn't know that.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to it.
What the? Hey! That's it. Die! 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 On Solo! Hey! He shot first! Yeah! Han Solo's here! My second favorite character!
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
May the Kessel run in 12 parsecs.
Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Yep.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Yes! Chowman's Cantina. Let's go then. It's
all
out
right.
Here.
Let's go find this docking bay.
Alright.
Excuse me, sir, but according to R2, docking bay 94 is on the other side of this settlement.
Then let's walk.
Make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
I'm already gone. Let's go. The demon head guy. Shut up. Don't bark at me. Aw. Release. Let's keep on moving. Gerbelieve. You weren't Gerbelieve. How good it tastes. I like that line. Let's go. It's over here. Ooh, it's a kyber brick. Can't get it though. On Solo, here we go. Hunk of junk. BTLA-4 wing. Of the Y-wing. Organisms. Is that... is that a ramen?
Piece of junk.
Is that a ramen poster?
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Is that a ramen poster?
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch.
Is that a cookie?
We gotta be somewhere.
Yeah, come on. Blast him. Ah, crap.
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now.
On Solo, playing Han Solo now. Oh yeah, here we go. Han Solo time. Move. Okay, let's go. Yeah. He knows jiu-jitsu. He's like Joe Rogan. Let's go, dude. Ugh. Nice.
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. Got that furball?
I think he gets it, Han Solo.
Yes, we can get the stair lift into position.
Coins. Need this thing. He's got a purple. There we go. Nice. Alright, let's see. We need a droid. Here we go.
Come on! We need to get this bird in the air.
I know this, Han Solo. I'm going. Here we are. Oh, I see. Never mind. Here we go. Never mind. It's not it. One of those things. Let's go. I exploded it. Here it is. Oh, I see. Nice. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Oh, good shot, Han Solo. Sick. Look how smug he looks. Alright. But I still need this thing. I need a gonk droid, okay. Let me use Ben Kenobi real quick. Let's use this thing. Cut that hole. Nice. Is it in here? Oh, here we go. Build it. Oh, okay. Nice. Gotta repair the ship, okay. Oh, okay. Okay.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
We just did. It's building time. Oh, we have to build it, okay. Uh-oh. It's got the heavy firepower.
Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley? I don't know. I usually try and avoid them.
Alright. I know this. I know this already. Eh, whatever, it's fine. Yeah! Nice. Gimme. Gimme. All the money. Oh man. Good shit. Get over here. Good shit. Ah, crap. Good combos. Yo! Oh, oh! It's an anime shard there. Electric trap. Loser! Idiots. Alright, 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 I get it. Let's go. Oh, never mind. Let's go! Nice! What's this thing? Oh, it's a turret. Okay, I got it. Use the force. Nice. Press that bitch. Here it goes. There we go. Nice, safe, and sound. Connect that bitch. Alright, let's go.
Keep at it.
That's right, Nice. Right, who is this guy? The next guy's that, come on. There he is, let's go. Aha! Nice. Yeah. Good shit. There's some stuff on you, dude. Nice. Looking good. Pull it. Stormtrooper. Nice. Hey, 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 hey guys, hey guys, hey guys, you're dead. Aha, good. Oh, third one. And a satellite. Let's go. Oh, I need this. Okay. Got it. More Han Solo combos. Let's do this. Nice. Cool. Come on, Ben. Let's do this. Oh, I see. Never mind. I can get up there. Oh, okay. We're Imperial. Up, down, up, right, left. Easy. He's unplugged. Nice. Ooh. Funny. Oh, this thing. Let's get to it then. Never mind. Oh, it's up there. Okay. How do I get up there? No idea. How do I do that? Reach over your crane and lower the sensor dish. Okay. Okay. I don't know where that is. Easy. Idiot. Let's go to the checkpoint then. Yeah, it's over here. I get that. How do I get up there? Oh, okay. Never mind. Good. So, oh, it's over here. Okay, I get it. I get it. Let's go. Okay. And she's on.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
You gotta cover Chewie.
Alright, let's get this guy. Boom. Sneak attack. Yeah. Alright, nice. There we go. Where are you coming from? I'm sniping him. It's snow. Nice. I gotta be up there. Keep fixing the Chewie. Coming there. I'm coming. I'm coming. Let's go. It's over here. Now he's dead. He's down there. Nice. Almost with the fixing. Nice. There he is. Go over here, man. What's he doing? Alright, he's dead now. Good. Where now? There they are. Alright, you're dead. What was that guy? Nice. Finally, here we go. That took way too long, I'm sorry. It's hitting me! Come on. Try to defend the guy. Come on. Come on. This guy. Come on. Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Ben, no! Get him, there we go, nice. Oh crap. Got him. Why isn't he building? Good shit. Kill him. That's how you do it. Finally, starting to build now. Nice. All these studs over here, man. Oh, them studs. Alright, almost on building. Building. Nice. Good job, me. Oh, no, I died. Let's board now. Finally.
They were the droids we were looking for.
Hey.
Don't strap yourselves in. I'm going to make the jump to light speed.
Water. That thing.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What? It's exploded.
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's
no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
He's a flower.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
Darth Vader.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Here we go. Hunk of junk. Nice. Awesome.
Even in the skies like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
Villain.
Chewbacca and I shall wait here until you secure a...
Alright, let's go. I think that's it for this episode of Star Wars. What did I just say? Yeah, these videos are going to be a lot longer, so there's not going to be any cuts in them. So yeah, just pure, uncut, raw footage. So yeah, next time on Star Wars, I messed up again on the outro. Next time on LEGO Star Wars, the complete... Next time on LEGO Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. There, I said it. We're going to keep going to the Death Star for That's No Moon, this next mission. We're going to go deep into the Death Star. We're going to, you know, shoot the tractor beam, and he's going to die next episode. Because, you know, the movie happened. See you next time.